Hi and welcome to Tableau 101. Today I want to show you how you can create a top 10 and bottom 10 list within the same sheet. And to start off, we have to create a set. We use city in our example. We go here, create a set for the top 10 by the sales field. We hit OK. We now have a city set. Let's just rename that and say top 10 cities. Top 10 city. And then we create another one for the bottom. So you go to top, you go by field, you select bottom 10. We call that then bottom 10 city. And also, don't forget to select the field that you sorted by. So now we have those two sets. So now we want to combine them into one field where we say, so if you're in the top 10 city set, then you're top. Else, if you're in the bottom city set, then bottom. Else other, right? We call that city type. So if you drag city type in, we will see there's some in bottom, some in top, some in other. And what we do next now is we use city type. So if your city type is other, then we want to also others call it other cities. Else, just give me the city name, and we call that bot top bot city. So if we drag that in, we'll see it shows the name where we have the bottom list, and it doesn't where we have the other. So if we remove city now, we have a way nicer short list with other cities. So then we want to add in our sales segment. We can just drag top to the top and then sort by top bottom cities. Go by the field, descending sales. We can make this into a bar chart. And then you have other cities here, but you can also just say hide this. So that way your bar chart readjusts. And then you can drag in the city type into the color sheet. And then, for example, make this kind of green and this kind of red. And then also show the sales number, because it actually might not show in here. So this is how you can create one list of top and bottom in one view. I hope this helps you in some way. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.